And welcome back to my YouTube channel. Nagbabalik kami yung katropang si Susie. Maraming salamat sa panonood ng ating nakaraang vlog. And I hope natawa rin kayo doon sa mga experience namin doon sa skydiver challenge na yon. And for today, today is 31st of January. It's a Sunday, day of si Inday. Yay! So, I have been working since Monday. And today, this is the chance for me to do all the errands that I have to do. So for this vlog, I want to share with you what I normally do during my day off. And today, I've decided to show you around kasi today, naka-June na tong ating nails para palitan na kasi yan, chipped na siya. And I think ito lang yung pinaka luho ko ba, no, at the moment. Making sure na every 4 weeks or sometimes 3 weeks, palitan na natin siya, yan. So, hindi naman yung pinaka-expensive yung ginagawa ko on my nails. Pero yung basic lang ba na cleaning and then shellac. They call it shellac or yung gel polish. So, that's it. And aside from that, it's time for me to do a little bit of cooking. Kasi, syempre, yung mga kasama natin sa bahay, minsan nag-request sila sa atin, no, during our day off na medyo special yung ating kakainin. Actually, I prepared something yesterday na or kagabi. Para ngayon, konti na lang yung gagawin natin. And what else? And the main highlight of this vlog is I want to show you around dun sa Asian store na meron dito sa Geelong. And you can see a lot of Filipino products there. So, dun sa mga nakakapanood ng vlog, if you're in Geelong and you don't have any idea na meron pala dito and you have to go to Melbourne para makuha yung mga Filipino products or you have to order it online or whatever, ayan, di na po kailangan. Kasi nga, meron po sa Geelong CBD or sa city na Asian store where they sell a lot of Filipino products. So, yun po yung mga abangan nyo on this video and hopefully, mag-enjoy kayo. And we are finally out of the house. So, hindi po ako naka-mask at the moment kasi pwede naman kami sa outdoors without mask. And I'm heading to the ATM kasi dun sa Asian store na yon, hindi sila tumatanggap ng card. So, only cash. So, let's withdraw some money first. And yan, I'll update you pag nandun ako dun sa nail salon. O, diba? Fresh. Yan, sobrang labig lang today. Kaya naka-jumper tayo dahil ewan ko ba anong nangyayari sa summer dito sa Australia ngayon. So malamig. Ay, malapit na ako sa ATM. And I forgot to mention as well. So doon sa nail salon malapit yung work kung saan nagtatrabaho yung pamangkin ko. And yan, pick-upin ko siya doon and then we are going to go to the Asian store after ko magpagawa ng nails. And knowing that Australia is a multicultural country, ayan, so hindi tayo para ma-miss natin yung mga Filipino mga products, no? And even yung mga Indian, no? Just behind me, it's an Indian Indian store, ayan. So, marami ka rin pwedeng mabili doon na products. Yay! We're here now! At dito nag-work yung aking pamangkin. And I'll show you. At saka dito din yung nail salon. Brandy, students are gonna go work. It's Katrina. It's her workplace. Ano gawin harap? I don't want that. Libre gato. May pera po tayong kamaitan ngayon dahil ito po ay hindi po kanya itong business. Hi, mag-stay ka muna sa vlog. Aray na lang. I wanna have a mini Hawaiian focaccia. Hi! That's all.
That's $4?
What?
Malo.
Ayan, next stop is the Nail Care and Beauty Venus Nail Shop. Okay.
Hi there.
pinakamahirap na decision to pick the color. I normally go for that shade, but we'll see. Diba? Ang hirap mag-decide. Walang katao-tao ako pa lang. With Miss Katrina ngayon. Tapos na kaming magpalinis ng koko. I just wanted to show you. Look! Yan! And pumunta kami ngayon sa Asian store. Say hi, Kat! We are back in the city! Hey! So, on the way na nga kami sa Asian store na sinasabi ko sa inyo kanina. And makikita nyo talaga doon napakadaming Filipina products na mabibili. Ready ka na ba mag-shopping? Oh no. Ayan, pero pinapaalala ko sa inyo guys, cash only po dito. Kaya magdala kayo ng cash. So, napakalaki ng Asian store na to. And Katrina is here. Doon na tayo. Yes. You've got Jin Ramen in there. Favorite na mami mo. Well, let's go there. And pakita natin yung ating, ito ang ating mga maalat na itlog. Ayan. Pakita muna natin yung mga Filipino stuff. Ayan. So here we go guys. Medyo may kamahalan lang. $3.99 po ang ating mga Toyo Silver Swan. Meron sila niyang mga Dalimundo. And then may UFC ketchup pang Tomas. Yung mga usual ba na mga pagkain. Lahat nandito na talaga. Ayan, mga spaghetti sauce. Kat, come here. And then this is sweet and style spaghetti sauce. Oh, you got it? Sweet and sweet style?
Yeah.
Okay. Good. And what else? Do you want achara? Oh, may achara din kami. Oh, di ba? No, wag na. Cause, oh, you get one? Because Chong wants to have bangus. Dito may bangus. Meron din mga Filipino snacks doon sa side. Saan? Halo halo special. Halo halo special. Here. Yan, meron sila niyan. How about just nata, Kat? Nata de coco. And dito guys, meron din silang mga pork tocino, Filipino style. Meron din silang mga pork sausages. Look at that one, $14.99 for the mighty juicy hot dog.
You wanna try
it
line?
This is your purple yum grated. And here would be the section for your snacks, diba? Sky flakes, buttercream, stick-o, may mga prowas, otap, name it. Pakadami guys. So yan. Maraming mga mabibili dito, no? Ayan, may cheese ring din. You want some cheese rings? Kita natin itong mga chipi-chipi natin. $4.50 isang malaking pack ng platos. May chipi, may V-cut, Ito yung piatos na favorite flavor. Piatos na green. O, diba? Ang dami. And this is a fridge kung saan meron silang tindang mga frozen na mga isda. Yan. Yun lang medyo lang ang ano dito sa Julong. So, wala kaming mabili ng mga fresh na isda talaga. But, yeah. May mga Filipina stuff, lahat halos meron naman dito. Yan. Now, I have a lot of crackers in the house. Yan guys, may tindad din sila dito mga spread, mayonnaise. Kasi sobrang mahal, oh. Ay, hindi kami masyadong makabili yan. Golden Bihon. It's $2.39. May pangkalabok din. Gusto nyo. Ito yung mga noodle section. May pangkantoan. Ayan guys, ang ating mga napamili. Later, masapakita namin sa inyo yung iba pa. We're waiting for the bus. Going home. And we are finally home guys. I just wanted to show you yung aming mga napamili. Yan. So, meron kaming pickled papaya or achara. $6 yan. So, meron kaming magic sarap. Pork cubes. Meron kaming pansit bihon. Anchovies. Dried anchovies. Ito nag-request si hubby niyan. Milkfish. Bangus. And then, spaghetti sauce. And nagpa-plano kasi kami magpawin ng halo-halo. So, bumili kami ng ube. Ito ay, ano na to, grated na. And then, meron kaming saba. Saging na saba. Masarap to. Kahit i-steam mo lang siya or prito mo. O gawin mo siyang sagimis. Yan. Sarap. And meron kaming buttercream. At ito yung aming ginagamit every time we are making a spring roll. Or yung bang Shanghai. Or yung sariwang ano yung cut? Lumpiang sariwa. Ayun. That's it! At hanggang doon na lang mga katropa. Maraming salamat sa panonood. At yung gaya ng palagi kong sinasabi sa inyo, please do not forget to like, subscribe, comment down below, and please do share this video. Hanggang sa muli, and makita kita tayo sa sunod na vlog.